Hello mga bebe! Welcome to Kikoy TV! Sana naman bang gala ni Kikoy? Siyempre! Tara, samahan niyo ako. Explore natin ang molo kung saan makikita ang most famous feminist church dito sa Western Visayas, ang Molo Church. Tara! Molo Church is a famous Spanish colonial church and heritage site in Molo District. It is known for the prominent red spires that crown its tall bell towers and as the feminist church because of all the women in symbol of saints represented in 16 statues perched on the aisle pillars. Built in Neo-Gothic style, the church is one of the Iloilo City's most familiar landmarks and top tourist attractions. This magnificent structure can be best photographed during the late afternoon hours when the coral stone facade of the church reflects the soft golden rays of the sunset. While you are there, take a stroll in and around Molo Plaza. Also within an easy walk are a couple of remarkable heritage houses. Ayan, I'm pretty sure guys na gusto nyo ring makita ang loob ng Molo Church. I get to have a chance of getting in there kahit na medyo nasa pandemic stage tayo. But always remember the protocol pa rin ha. Bago kayo pumasok, you need to have your face mask and face shield. At syempre, pagkalabas ng simbahan, papalagpasin pa ba natin ang chance na mapunta natin ang Molo Mansion sa harapan lang mismo ng simbahan? Pero I don't get have a chance of getting inside the Molo Mansion kasi nga medyo nagmamadali na akong umuwi. Pero next time guys, pupunta natin ang loob niyan, okay?
drop it.
Please don't forget to subscribe, hit like, and share.